Selenium is a trace mineral. That means it is required in very small but definite quantities. Hi, my name is Madhur Kothare and I'm going to walk you through various functions selenium performs in our body. Selenium is required for nearly 25 special proteins called selenoproteins that the body makes. These proteins contain selenium-based amino acids. Some of these proteins are antioxidant enzymes that play a role in preventing cell damage. These antioxidant selenoproteins lower oxidative stress in the body. This reduces inflammation and enhances immunity. Increased blood levels of selenium are associated with enhanced immune response. Selenium deficiency reduces immunity by lowering immune cell function and slowing down immune response. Selenium supplements have shown improvement in symptoms for the patients of hepatitis C, tuberculosis, and influenza. Selenium also helps in DNA synthesis and reduces DNA damage due to oxidative stress. The boosted immune system helps in destroying cancer cells. So selenium helps in preventing certain cancers such as those of breast, lung, colon, and prostate. While the mechanism is not clear, selenium supplementation was found to reduce side effects of certain cancer treatments such as radiation therapy. However, the evidence in humans about selenium treatment for various cancers is not clear-cut. The United States Food and Drug Administration, or US FDA, has determined that the evidence is limited and not conclusive. Selenium has been shown to counteract the toxicity of heavy metals such as cadmium, inorganic mercury, methyl mercury, thallium, and to a limited extent, silver. Our thyroid gland regulates metabolism and controls growth and development. Selenium deficiency impairs thyroid hormone metabolism by inhibiting enzymes that convert thyroid hormone called thyroxine or T4 to the more metabolically active hormone called T3. Selenium deficiency is linked with thyroid conditions such as autoimmune thyroiditis and hypothyroidism. In autoimmune thyroid disorders, your immune system makes something called TPOs or thyroid peroxidase antibodies that mistakenly attack the normal thyroid tissue, destroying them. Several studies have shown that selenium supplementation reduces these TPOs as well as the severity of hypothyroidism symptoms. However, it is still unclear if selenium supplements should be used in such conditions as a treatment. Selenium helps in lowering inflammation in the body. C-reactive protein or CRP is a very significant marker of inflammation in the body. Taking selenium supplements has been shown to lower CRP levels in heart patients. Selenium helps in production of an antioxidant called glutathione, which is a powerful cellular level antioxidant. Atherosclerosis is a heart condition that involves buildup of fats, cholesterol, and other substances in the artery walls. This restricts blood flow through the artery. Such plaques can burst, triggering a blood clot. This is called a heart attack. Inflammation and oxidative stress are often the starting causes of atherosclerosis. Since selenium reduces inflammation and oxidative stress, it helps in protecting against atherosclerosis. Incidentally, atherosclerosis can affect arteries anywhere in the body, and so it is not just a heart problem that selenium protects against. Low levels of selenium have been linked to higher risk of heart disease. In some studies, a 50% increase in selenium concentrations was associated with a 24% reduction in heart disease risk. Selenoproteins are involved in diverse functions of the brain, including motor performance, coordination, memory, and cognition. Since selenium reduces inflammation and oxidative stress, it was also studied for brain-related conditions that are linked to inflammation and oxidative stress, such as Alzheimer's disease, Parkinson's syndrome, stroke, and epilepsy. While the data on the latter three are still unclear, lower blood selenium levels have been observed in Alzheimer's patients. One small study found that in patients with mild memory loss, selenium supplementation improved how fluently one could speak as well as other mental functions. Just like Alzheimer's is a brain disease with inflammation and oxidative stress, asthma is a lung disease with inflammation and oxidative stress. As expected, people who have asthma have lower blood levels of selenium. Selenium supplements may help reduce asthma-related symptoms. Selenium is an essential element involved in reproductive health. It is required for normal development of the reproductive system. selenium deficiency results in several reproductive and obstetric complications such as male and female infertility, miscarriage, preeclampsia, which is a pregnancy complication where the mother develops high blood pressure as well as liver or kidney damage, fetal growth restriction, preterm labor, which can lead to premature birth and risk to the baby's health, gestational diabetes, and a disorder that affects the mother's liver during pregnancy called obstetric cholestasis. If you found this information useful, click on the like button below. Click in the box in the middle to see more videos on this topic. Click in the circle on the right to subscribe to this channel. And never forget, ignorance is a very bad strategy when it comes to staying healthy.